at 1 o'clock.
I'm Peter McElwain.
A former policeman says officers involved in a trial of armed response team appear to be involved in routine policing. Footage has emerged of one of the newly formed units dealing with a man they have pulled over in relation to dishonesty offending. The woman who reported what happened says she did so because she was under the impression that the new teams were for serious high-risk situations, as had been publicly announced. Tim McKinnell, now a private investigator, says it seems the armed response force are going to be involved in day-to-day policing.
It raises the issue of the sheriff has indeed previously been given by the commissioner that routine arming isn't something that's being considered when the routine armed police.
Former police officer Tim McKinnell. About 600 schools will be closed in the Australian state of New South Wales today as catastrophic fire conditions threaten highly populated areas around Sydney, Wollongong and Newcastle. An unprecedented number of wildfires have burnt through 850,000 hectares in the state alone, and blazes are also raging in Queensland and South Australia. The New South Wales Premier Gladys Berejiklian has declared a state of emergency for the next 7 days. The Federal Police Minister, David Elliott, says this could be the most dangerous bushfire this commission has ever seen. And Fire Emergency's Morning New Zealanders to